Hello, good morning. What's your name?
Rosalie Hamera.
How old are you?
42 years old.
Do you marry?
Yes, sir.
Do you have the children?
Yes, sir.
How many children?
I have 2 girls.
How old of your 2 children?
18 and 20.
What is your working experience?
I have experience in Kuwait and Singapore.
How many times you working in other country?
3 years. 3 times. Sir.
3 times.
Yes, sir.
The first time, where do you working?
I working in Kuwait.
How many years?
Three years. 2 years.
2 years.
Yes,
the first time in Kuwait, 2 years.
2 years.
How many person you take care?
7.
They have 7.
7.
Father, mother.
5 kids.
How old of the 5
six,
children?
16 and the youngest, eldest, 3 years old.
Oh, the youngest one is 3 years old.
3 years old.
How many housemates?
2 years. 2 housemates.
What are you doing every day?
Cleaning all around.
After Kuwait, you're working in Singapore. The employer, they are Chinese or they are Malay?
Chinese.
They are Chinese.
Yes, sir.
How many members?
2.
Only 2?
Yes, sir.
No smoking? What are you doing?
Cleaning, same, all around.
All around. Cleaning,
yeah.
Cocaine.
Yes. Cleaning, cocaine.
Somewhere else?
Washing, iron.
You mentioned you cooking. What do you cook?
Steamed peas.
Pardon?
And shrimp.
When you in Singapore, do you cook in Chinese food?
Little.
For example?
Fish steam.
You steam?
Fish.
Steam fish.
Shrimp.
After Singapore, where do you working?
In Kuwait again.
Oh, you going back to Kuwait?
Yes, sir.
How many years the last
3
time?
3 years.
3 years. Yes, how many family members you take care?
7.
Oh, the same?
Yes, yes, sir.
They have the small children?
They are 3 years old.
Pardon? How old?
14.
14.
10. 8. Twins and 3 years old.
What are you doing every day?
Sing, all around, take care of the kids, bring to school, and iron, washing.
Yes. Yeah. Really all around. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.